se prin afusă, n-a condensă. Ușpiru fog igual Charizardi.
Hello guys, welcome to RX3 Gaming. Today I'm gonna show you how to build a starter home in just 3 minutes. Yeah guys, it's gonna be very quick. So basically for starting you just plan the area, how much big you want. You can make it custom. I'm not fixing any required scale. You can do as you want and remove any extra blocks. I am a starter player, so I'm a bit noob in all this. Sorry for this guys, and if you heard any background noises in the background, I'm even sorry for that, because I'm just starting this channel. I didn't even cross the 100 subscriber mark. Please forgive me for anything. And leave some spaces for the doors guys. There should be some space for doors, and we are gonna place trap doors because it is easy to defend zombies and other creepers if they come outside, because in other glass doors you can't attack, but with this doors you can attack from inside the house. And another tip guys, like please don't keep the grass floor. Please don't keep the grass floor, and any extra blocks left over after the building, please remove it. Even the central pillar, we are gonna remove it and keep your house lit, or else zombies are gonna spawn. And you don't want, like, you wake up and a creeper spawns up and your whole house blows up. I don't think anyone wants it. So please keep it as I say. And after doing all this, transfer all your stuff inside the house. And one more quick tip guys, in grass zombies spawn, like zombies only spawn in dirt and grass guys. Like if you keep any stone floor or wooden floor, they don't spawn, and it's a very noted feature. So first, okay, we have to remove this. Okay guys, now we are back and it's raining right now, and I have dug out the whole floor, and we are gonna place wooden blocks, lot of wooden blocks, and we are gonna cover them. I also remove the bed. Sorry guys, I didn't plan this build very well. I am starting and I will continuously post videos regarding this house, and we are gonna modify this house in the future, and I'll be with you in this journey guys. Let's keep it going. First thing is, we have to fill this fast. We have to fill this pretty fast. And it's not necessary that you keep the bed on the wooden surface. And I think I just ran out of blocks. I'll come back. Check. I'm back. I have got blocks. And I'm gonna fill it. And as I said, it's not compulsory to keep the bed on the wood, so I'm keeping on the dirt. So hopefully there won't be any much problem. We are gonna go and we are gonna shift all the stuff here. Open the box now. Shift everything to keep you safe, keep your progress. This is a quick tip: save everything in the box guys. Now if you want, you go lit out the house on the outside, so in morning if any creeper comes, they don't stand in front of your house. If we don't have any light, it won't burn. And guys, this is RX3 signing off. Hope you like this video. Hit the subscribe.